In this question, we have to provide the reason why it is inappropriate to use load cell to quantify liquid level.